Alrighty, let's get started. Hey, Lux, Rock, Erica, Ratmus. So, last night we were stuck on a boss. And I was telling Bunny about it. And she said there's... like, she can't imagine anyone trying to beat this guy without some ability. Now, it may be an ability I already have, or it might not be something that I have. But I'm thinking that it might be a better idea for me to go after a Genichiro instead, the other boss that I have access to right now. I was trying to beat Seven Ashina Spears first so I could get that fourth prayer bead to increase my health, but I may have to put that one off until later. So now we want to go to the... I believe this is the closest one to where Genichiro is. I did tell her, though, that it only took me like 3 tries to beat Lady Butterfly, and it took her like 60, so there's that. Is there anything I want to have equipped for this? I've only attempted this fight twice so far, so I don't really know what the best way to approach it is yet. Go ahead and watch this cutscene again.
おじい様のご様子はどうだ。一心様は命を保っておられるのが不思議なほどです。そうか。巫女よ、もう一度言う。
不死の契りを俺と結べ。できませぬ、源一郎殿。たとえひとたび破れるとも、命を落とし、主を必ず取り戻す。それが我が忍びなれば。
お迎えに参上いたしました。今しばらくお待ちくだされ。なるほどな。貴様を殺しきらぬ限り、留飲を我が手にはできぬ。
Alright. Ow. Ow. Fuck. Not a great start. I was looking at some of the info here. Like, I hadn't noticed Well, I guess maybe I did notice, but didn't really care about it previously, that on some of these info screens here, you can hit Y, and you get a second page here. So, like, this right here tells me about that second paragraph, the honed Ichimonji. I haven't used that before. So, like, you can charge it up. Ow. That's a new one. Oh, okay, I didn't think that would happen. Just let it be hewn into your mind. Now my start bar is working properly again. I don't know what happened to it last stream, or not even just the stream, but after the stream, I tried clicking on the little Windows icon in the bottom left to bring up the start menu, and it would immediately go away as soon as I clicked it. So, some kind of glitch was going on, I guess. So what's actually the fast? I guess this is the fastest way to get up there.
Might.
Oh, I need to get used to when he thrusts like that. So see, I can attack after a Mikiri counter against him, but against Seven Ashina's spears, it was not working. Oh goddammit. No, that's not what I wanted to use. Okay, there we go. Got his first life bar down. Oh, that was a sweep. Okay, so he's got that in the second phase. I have no healing left. Really? No, that was, again, I did a sweep. Seated. Okay. Oh yeah, was I gonna get a skill? I was looking at my skill tree off stream for a little bit. Hey Luna, I've only attempted it a couple times, but I did get his first life bar down. Yeah, I was thinking about maybe getting that to open up some more options with my tools. Yeah, let's just do it. Ouch. Sometimes this, like, I hit him and then he attacks and I don't guard in time. Ah, damn it. That's fine, he's far away. Oh, that's not what I wanted to do. Fuck, I let him get too close there. Oh, I attacked one too many times. Ah. Yeah, her rhythm was easier for me to follow. No. Usually attacks after he jumps at you like that. I gotta keep that in mind. I was prepared for it that time, just didn't time it right. Better than I thought it was going to, and so I wasn't prepared for the next attack. Oh no, that's a sweep. Because Bunny was telling me that. Oh god, is the mouse gonna be stupid again? Okay, there we go. Bunny was telling me that, like, she thinks he'd be, like, really freaking hard without some ability that she doesn't know if I have or not. And so, at the moment, I'm just kind of operating under the assumption that I don't have it, and so I'm just, like, not gonna worry about him at the moment, but I don't know, I might change my mind at some point.
Might.
Damn it! I thought that would interrupt him. Apparently not. Can I get out of there? I got stuck on that stupid thing. Wow. What the fuck? Got to this point again, but I have like no resources left. So far, getting to that second phase is not happening often. I thought I could dodge that. Ugh, I'm having trouble dodging his arrows all of a sudden. Okay, that's good shape. I'm stuck. Okay. Damn it. Fuck. I think that's an opening. It's not. Oh, I thought I was out of the way of the arrow. I was not. Oh, he's too close. No, that's a thrust! I got his first phase down really fast that time. I don't know if I'm gonna get so lucky next time or however many more times I'm at this. I'm still trying to figure out how this skill works, the Mist Raven. Maybe I wasn't pressing a direction when I used it. I see how it works now, but I have to actually get attacked. Controller, what are you doing? Oh my god. I got greedy. I'm still just hitting B to do the counter. I think it just works better on him than it does on Seven Ashina Spears. Because every time I use it on him, it, like, stuns me for a while and I get sent backwards. It doesn't happen when I use it on Genichiro. Oh. Wow. Killed with 6 heals in reserve. Oops, not the wrong button there. Oh, damn it. If you get hit by that, you're like almost immediately dead. That took longer than it should have. I'm getting closer, but just make these critical errors. Now they tell me about that death blow. I've been using that on those crawling enemies already.
Might.
hate when I get hit by that. I saw that coming before it happened. Oh, god damn it! Oftentimes, like, jumping toward him is good, but if he pulls out his bow, it's over. Okay, gotcha. Oh, late block there. Oh my god, stop doing that. Gonna get posture broken. Oh, Oh, how did I not get that? Oh my god. Longer than I would have liked that to. Oh, I'm still alive. No. Okay. Why didn't I block there? Oh my god, the game's lagging on me. I'm not sure if that death was my fault. I was thinking maybe I could hit him before he gets off that first shot, but nope. Oh my god. I got that one late. Oh, that's a... He hasn't used that attack before. Okay, well, that attempt really sucked. That's not a thrust! Oh my god! Nope, wrong fucking button! I need to heal. He's just gonna keep running after me. Hey, Durgan, yep. He was just fucking waiting. Yes! Get out of here!
Migoto da, Miko no shinobi yo. Oshii na. Aruji o kaeru tsumori wa nai ka.
Zare go. It was tough. And that's not even the toughest boss that I've fought yet. There's another one I still haven't beaten. Whoa. God, it's not over yet. Yeah, so looks like this is the first time I've been hit by a lightning attack. I have to be in midair to use it. Gonna guess that I have to start all the way over. That would be too kind for them to start me there. We're starting at this cutscene, so yeah, I gotta do the whole damn fight over again. Forgot about that attack. Oh, why didn't I jump? Okay, why am I fucking that up now? Okay, well, I made it to this point again fairly quickly, but now I have no heals left. Okay. need to jump when he does that. Why did I go in when he was swinging his sword all over the place? Gotta learn to jump when he uses the lightning. Controller's freezing. The game is like struggling in certain parts of this fight, it seems. No, wrong button. Like, okay, again, what, it's happening a lot now. I don't like this. How am I supposed to use the lightning reversal on him when he, like, uses it at the worst times? And I've only dropped 50 frames in the stream, but the game just keeps freezing on me, and I can't put anything into my controller. While I'm thinking about it, I'm gonna go back to the temple for a moment and talk to our training buddy. I kind of doubt he can teach us about the lightning reversal, but we'll see. Yeah, I've done everything that he can do, so alright, well, I figured I'd check. Part of my computer feels really hot. I wonder if that's the problem. I don't think I feel like it wasn't getting quite this hot in previous streams. Yeah, cool, telling some sauce. One pretty quickly. Thank you. I'm gonna do this bullshit again. Why am I not jumping? I saw that coming, and I didn't do anything about it. Huh, I haven't seen this message about Twilight before. When he gets to use that attack at all, you know it's a bad attempt. I shouldn't even be letting him use it. God. Swinging at the air. Ugh! So if he does the... If I can recognize that he's going to do the multi-arrow thing, if I run to the side, I can dodge him and counterattack him. Also, I didn't realize that before, that if you don't have enough spirit emblems to use a tool, you can still use a weaker version of it. How did I not get away from that? And why am I dropping so many frames? How? Hey, Soul Solo. Yeah, I've made it to his third phase where he starts shooting the lightning, but haven't managed to put him away yet. Fill my water soon. Oh. Oh, that was a bad move. Finished him with a lightning reversal, that's pretty cool. Oh, goddammit. I should not be trying to attack him there. It's not gonna work. Can you not? Jump too close to him. Okay, I'm gonna get some more water. Be right back. Okay, I'm back. Yeah, just getting some water and washing my face and shit. Hit me that time. Not a good start. Really not a good start. That attack, like, he doesn't always use it, but when he does, it fucks me up. This happens again. Oh no, I charged after him too early there. I got lucky there. He could have hit me with a lot more arrows than he did. What am I doing? I don't have time to get the Mikuri counter. There we go. I'm wondering if there's a way I can bait him into using the light beam. But it seems like he only uses it when I'm up close to him and already attacking him, and therefore I can't jump and counter him. What the fuck? He kind of gave that to me there. There we go. Finally got that off on him. Oh god! Ugh. Oh, I have no more left! was not paying attention to my healing gourd. I thought I had some left. Oh, how did... Fuck. That should not have happened. That came up sooner than I was expecting it to. I don't know how I didn't get hit by that. How? I should be able to dodge that. I've done it before. And then I don't jump in time. I don't understand how Bunny, like, does one boss fight for 4 hours in some streams, and then not even win, and then come back to it the next day and like it was nothing. She, like, really has an unbreakable spirit. Damn it. Wow, that's not how at all how that was supposed to go. I thought I could dodge. Hey, Jay-Z is not great. I've made it pretty far into the fight, but God, it's tough. I can't get there consistently either. I don't mean to start crouching in the middle of that dash. Okay. I was trying to bait him into using his thrust, and that wasn't... He was catching on to that. He started shooting arrows instead. I've thought about, like, prosthetic tools, too, but it's like, when do I even get to use them in this fight? He never gives me an opportunity. Thank you. get away from that. That's not his lightning attack. No. Fuck! His posture gauge was so full! Okay. Oh, God. Didn't mean to jump away from him. That was dumb! I couldn't dash in time. God, that took way longer to get the death blow off than it should have. Hey, life node. Trying to switch to pellets. Great. Well, I started this stream at 1:16, and I have done nothing but fight him. Been at this for almost 2 hours. Posture to keep going at that. Oh my God. Wow. This is a great attempt so far. That was a good second phase. What? Don't jump when he does that. Jump when he does that, though. No. Oh god. I didn't realize he was gonna follow up with that. Oh, shit. Yes! Fuck you, Shinobi Execution! Blood Smoke Nijutsu. Well, after a backstab, Deathfall, I don't think I've even learned that yet. Or maybe I'm thinking of something else. ...2,000 experience.
Anata ga masatta no desu ne.
Onushi.
争うつもりはありません、巫女の忍びを。源一郎殿、もしや落ち水を。
Yeah, I knew he wasn't dead, because I know you fight him again later in the game.
わしなは、この国は俺のすべてだ。そのためなら俺は人間をやめよう。
おお、
死人帰りか。
There's an idol here. Took to heretical arts, master the lightning of Tomoe. That only filled up one skill bar. I can't get these yet.
ようやく主の命を果たすことができました。礼を言います。
主は一体誰に仕えている？
アシナ一心。私は一心様に仕える。
Yeah, she said something about his condition before the fight.
一心様は流因の力を望んではおられません。故に九郎様を
アシナより逃がそうとした。
はい。
井戸底への踏み、あれもお主か。
その通りです。ただ、私の任はこれまで。あなたにはまず会うべきお方がいるはずです。九郎様は海外。
Oh, I can't even swing my sword here. I was gonna smash that stuff. There's another idol right here.Okay, not sure why there are two of them right next to each other, right, like that. Oh, I need to actually rest, because I don't have all my healing gourd charges. I've gone through a lot of shit to get to you.
アシナを出さねばなりません。
狼よ、我が血は、流因は、人を死なぬようにする。そなたもそうだな。
はい。
私はそなたを救いたかった。時を戻せたとて、きっと同じことをするだろう。だがな、死なぬというのは、よどみを生む。不死のちぎりも、落ち水も、流害もみなそうだ。人としての生き方を歪めてしまう。私は流因の不死が生む淀みの連鎖を断ち切りたい。狼よ、それを手伝ってはくれぬか。
I'm wondering if this choice affects the ending in some way. I know there were multiple endings, but I honestly don't know what the differences in the endings and what causes them. But I am going to choose to help him. Okay. The game's not going to let me. Alright then.
できません。巫女様をお守りすること。それが我が父より課せられし掟なれば。
そなたは私を救うため、幾度死に。
142。
二度か。
2-3 times。
あるいは数え切れぬほどなのか。
巫女様をお守りするためならば、幾度でも。
そなたは不死の。英語の任に縛りたくはないのだ。狼よ、共に不死立ちをなしてくれ。
ギオイ、
ありがとう、狼よ。
Nothing over here. It's a door that way.These both go to the same place. Yeah. Oh, wait, there's something over here.
私たちについてだが、根拠のない話ではないのだ。狼よ、これを。
Immortal Severance Text. Binding is torn, several pages are missing. Beyond the Fountainhead Palace, locate the sanctuary, imbibe the tears of the holy dragon of the divine realm.
このアシナの城に残されていた古い記録だ。
宣教の神なる竜の涙。
ああ、その竜の涙というものがあれば、おそらく我が竜院を立つことができる。
しかし、宣教とは一体。
うん。狼よ、そこにある香炉を見てくれ。とあるお方がお持ちだったものだ。
Now I can look at this.
この香炉は。
かつて、このアシナの城には、私とは別の竜院の巫女が暮らされていたと聞く。巫女の名は、タケル様。この香炉は、その方にゆかりのものだ。
そのお方は、今は。
亡くなられて久しいようだ。源の光輝まといて戦況へ帰る。そう言い残されたとか。
つまり、源の光輝。それが戦況に行き着く鍵ということ。
おそらくは。狼よ、まずは、それを解き明かそう。して、いかにして調べるか。この城にはタケル様が残された書物がある。戦況に帰る術を求め集められたものだろう。私はそちらを探ってみよう。
戦況への行き方のみでなく、不死立ち、それ自体についても探っては。
おお、ならば一心様だな。
He's here. Well, I guess, yeah, you would be here.
何かご存知やもしれぬ。狼、こちらじゃ。
Yeah, my blood was boiling.
Isshin様は。
No, he's not. He's in one of the watchtowers.
離れの櫓で静養されておいでだ。ただ、その離れは閉ざされている。少しお加減がな。
入る術は。
屋根上に夜鷹の衆が通う道がある。忍びが使う道だが、そなたならばたどれるのではないか。
夜鷹の衆、目印に狼を使うとか。
ああ。夜鷹の狼をたどれば、一心様の離れまで行けるだろう。こちらの開き窓から屋根上に出られるぞ。
Oh, okay, out here. I probably won't be playing much longer because that was an exhausting fight. So that takes me back up here. I don't suppose there's any way to get up higher than that. I'm definitely not. The way she can go over like multiple streams against one boss is like, that's just something I can't do.Was this the smoke signal he was talking about? Oh, wait, I see another one over there. Okay.Oh, lights on in there.
Miko 様の命にて。
おう、
伺いたいことが。
その前に、
Okay. I got more sake.
落ち水に見入られた我が孫源一郎よくあれを止めてくれた礼を言うぞ我が父の掟に従ったまでなるほど。お主フクロウのせがれかあの国取り戦で拾われた藁師よな。はっ、眠ってここに至るか。人の絵にしては、つくづく面白い。そうは思わぬか、ノ
ウ。You're the second person to call me that.
して、そのお主が何を知りたい
?About Immortal Severance。
お様の目指す、不死たち、その鍵となるもの。
不思議り、不思議りならば。
Need a new weapon.
不思議り。
尋常なすべては死なぬ者すら殺す。それゆえに
死なぬ者とは
虫付きとか言ったかの。わしも見たことはないが、真の像を貫こうが首を落とそうが死なぬという。誠であれば恐るべきことよな。そういった化け物すら殺す。それが不思議りよ。
Where can it be found?
不思議りはいつこに。
仙宝寺にあると聞く。ただ不思議りは抜けぬというぞ。
抜けぬ。
ただそう伝わっておるのよ。だが今やあの寺は、
I've been there though。
生草どもめ、お山にこもり、何をしておるかは知らぬが、まともな道などつながっておらぬのよ。お主、わしのやった酒をわしに飲めというのか。気に入った。もらおう。やはりこれじゃ。時にお主、源一郎はどうじゃった。
どう。
刃を交えたのじゃろう。
ただ強かった。そして異様な技を。
ほう、
巴の雷とは一体。
それはのう、源一郎の死の技じゃ。なかなかに面白かったであろう。
死とは
巴。あれほどの使い手はそうはおらぬ。まるで舞のようにあの女は戦う。あやつの瞳を覗いておると、みなそこに引き込まれるような。
Why do I have a feeling like she's gonna be a boss later?
見惚れて切られそうになるなど、この一心、長く生きたが、あのひとたびのみじゃ。
David S. Reese's Pumpkins? So somewhere in Simpo Temple.
行くか、セキロ。不死立ち。それもまた戦よ。そして戦では関わる者の願いやら企てやらが渦を巻きおる。迷えばその渦に飲まれ戦に敗れる。 そうじゃ。肝に銘じておくがいい。セキロよ。迷えば破れるぞ。
So I'm wondering if there's like at the ninjutsu techniques. That's what this is. Costs 6 spirit emblems to use. Okay, so basically it allows you to, like, you could kill someone in the middle of a group of people and then use it and you'd remain unseen. That's the impression I'm getting from that. Was there something up here? No. Okay, that... Yeah, I've been in this room before. Yeah. Oh, there's an item I missed back there.
So desu ka. Genichiro-san. Masaka ochi no ori o nomarete iru to.
Sore wa nan da?
Ochi mizu no naka de mo tokuni koi mono o sou yobimasu. Anata wa goran ni natta de shou. Ochi no ori o kuchi ni shita mono wa tōzen ni shinde iru hazu no zangeki ni taeru.強靭な肉体に変貌する。あれは元々は我が師道元が調べていたもの。調べた書も薬も焼いて捨てたと聞いていましたが、私の兄弟子たちの誰かが持ち出していたようですね。大方道場あたりか。クロ様のお考えについては聞いた。して。
共に不死立ちを果たそうと思う。
そうですか。
今までの助け、かたじけない。
まるで今生の別れのよう。私は主の命も果たしましたので、この城に残ります。いつでもお声掛けください。クス氏として助けとなりましょう。
Oh, so yeah, I can. Now that she's here, I could give gourd seeds to her here.
かつてアシナに流害が広まったことがあったと言います。その時は治すことがかなわず、助かるものはなかったそうです。
そうか。
我が師道元の悔い、わずかでも晴らせたのならば良いのです。
Found something. I've opened the library. Meet me there. Okay, that's why I didn't see this item before. So this must be the key that I need to actually get farther then. That's just the... Oh, and there's another window out that way. I That's why he's sneezing.
おお、戻ったか、狼。一心様とは会えたか。はい。不思議になれば、鍵になりうるやもしれぬ。そう仰せでした。不思議り。戦法寺にある死なぬ者を斬る刀とか。なるほど。確かに、流陰の不死を断つことへも関係しておるやもしれぬな。
私の方は源の後期の手がかりとなりそうな書物を漁っておいたぞ。どうやら武尊様が戦況に帰るため調べられていたものだ。見つけた手がかりについて話そう。手がかりとは花だな。巫女様、こちらこれはもしや
桜雫か。それは流陰の不死の契約がならざるとき、引き換えに残るものという。武尊様が残されたものでしょうか。であろうな、狼よ。もし望むのならば、この桜雫もまたそなたの力としよう。
I'll give it to him.
Wakatta. Mei wa tojite kure.
Ho.
Takeru-sama no ryuin mo mata sonata to tomo ni ikiru no da.
Chōdai itashimasu.
Mo 目を開けてよいぞ。
Additional resurrective power granted. Nice.
それは
タケル様にいただいたもの。大事にしてくれ。ギョイ。花とは。まずはこれを。
Fragrant flower note. This is what I already found, right?
これは武尊様が残されたものだ。戦況に帰るため源の後期について調べていたのだろう。この足名を貫く源より流れいずる水、その水が濃く溜まった場所で咲く白い花について書いている。どうやらそれが 源の効能一つであるようだ。源の水が濃く溜まった場所、深い渓谷などでしょうか。なるほど。ならば落ち谷かもしれない。あの谷には源の水も流れ込んでおるはず。その落ち谷はいずこに。城の裏手の林を抜けた先にあるぞ。 林の奥にある白蛇の親城。言葉の通り、そこから落ちたところに落ち谷はある。まともな道はつながっておらぬが、そなたならば行けるであろう。そういえば、そこにある人の形が書いてある扉じゃが、一心様が忍びの抜け道と呼んでらっしゃった。どういったものか。
What door is he talking about? I don't know if I saw it. Ah, okay, right here. Okay, well that was easy. So I have no idea where this is gonna head. and I'm just... after Genichiro, I'm just really not in the mood to fight anything else right now. I really just want to stop. I wanted to get, like, all that story stuff done. So yeah, we'll end it early tonight. And I'm not going to stream tomorrow. I'll take tonight off, so I'm thinking Thursday I'll probably get back to this and we can move on. And yeah, I don't know at the moment what I'm going to do about Seven Ashina Spears. I'm thinking I'm not going to go back and fight him right away. I'm going to try to make progress elsewhere first. But I definitely will go back to him at some point. But yeah, that's all for tonight. Hope you guys enjoyed my that massacre and my rage. Maybe it wasn't that enjoyable, but I'm just glad we're done with that fight. Anyway, thanks guys for watching. See you later. Have a good night.